goes for $1.6 million. Let's activate the spoiler. So it's a flat six with 800 horsepower, and it's meant to be a daily driven hypercar.
There's no rear view mirror, and you also can't see out the back because they've got enough mirror space here.
That's the